Okay, in this video, what we need to do first of all is get those propellers spinning. But there are a few things that we need to take into consideration before we get into that. And the first thing is, if they're spinning and we want to move the plane, let's have a go at this. Can't see my arrow, there it is. So we want to move the plane, the propellers don't go with it, which is not what we're looking for at all. So we need to get that set up so that wherever the plane goes, the propellers will follow. And we're going to do that through parenting. So in order to parent, we need to first of all click on the propeller. We're then going to shift click the body of the plane, and then we're going to press P on the keyboard. And what that means to us is that now, whenever we click on the plane and move it, we know the propeller is always going to go with it. Okay, and that is really important to make sure that the rest of the animation does what we want it to do. Okay, a short step but an important one. In the next one, we'll get the propeller spinning so that it makes the plane look like it can actually fly. I will see you in the next video for that.